Go to greenmangaming.com. All proceeds go towards my political beliefs, not your political beliefs, my political beliefs, which are better political beliefs. Because whatever the Republicans think, they're idiots. Head to the description below and don't kill me.
This is Swordfish 3.
Hello, audience! Crysis 2 is a game that put water underneath all the levels if your computer was running with a graphics card that the game didn't approve of. I think it was anything by Radeon. Like, they were really pushing for NVIDIA graphics cards. But the thing is, if you could run this game, you could run the planet.
So what's the word? Yeah. Until we get orders to deploy, kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit.
Sorry, exhausted.
Alcatraz ain't talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health.
Oh, just right fucking... out.
Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Yes, I am alive, yes.
Anyway, it's bullshit.
Yes, I am here. I am drinking.
They're what bad is guys
a combination
up there.
Of
I swear.
Rum?
I can feel
just the hell out of this.
Raspberry green tea. Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul.
And
get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on.
Something else. Weapons. I don't know. It's pink.
I told you.
Oh, did you think that I was talking about Ebola? No, I'm serious.
Yeah,
this is in my hand right now.
Just don't shoot this ghoul, okay?
Pink. It's delicious.
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right.
Okay, so
the
we're after this ghoul guy. He's got a PhD in nanotechnologist. I like that title. It's like, what does Dave do?
He's a nanotechnologist. Oh shit. Jesus Christ turned this down. Jesus Christ turned this down. Okay? We good?
We are hit.
No. We're not. Just gotta go down further.
Abandoned ship.
That's probably good. Alright, so, what did you... So, how badly did you guys manage to fuck the... How do you manage this one, guys?
Hell happened here, man. Torpedo?
Yeah, that's what I went drink. Good, sir.
Hatch is under. Gotta die.
Okay,
give me some help, man!
Oh, over here. Yeah, okay, yeah. On it. Alright, good. Everybody go into the flooded half of the submarine. And that water's going up fast. The entire thing just flood? It might have. Yes. Yes, I do believe that the entirety of the, main control room is now flooded. Oh good, I'm drowning. Well, this is a good way to start the day. Dude, where are we going? Legitimate question, where are we going? Oh shit, follow the chain! It'll lead us to freedom! Almost there! Holy shit, that guy. Man, fire and water.
Chino.
Doesn't mix.
Chino!
Didn't make it, man. Alcatraz blast out.
How do you know?
They
look a taxi boat.
Just don't touch them.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Wow. I'm amazed that's still standing.
Yeah, she's still standing though.
Heh. Hey! What the hell? Hostile!
Great! None of us are armed! Oh god. That's it. That's an alien spaceship. Because, you know, Crysis! Aliens! Yeah, just kidding. They're in all three games. So, it's amazing how you can just drive that thing off by firing your goddamn gun in one direction.
Where's my support? Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
What? Oh, shit, it's the opening that I forgot about and thought wasn't here. Right. Well, at least this time we can read the titles that are coming up. Oh, wait, I scrapped that version of the video. Before they had it, like, on the armor and you could barely read it. So, what are we doing here? I can see clearly now. The rain is gone. Hello. For a second there, I thought he would jump off the missile. That would have been funny. Apparently they have to have this weird opening in every single, Crysis game. An A-10? I don't know. Maybe. Could be. Wait, that's the cloak? I thought it was the armor. And now I'll just take my very large gun and take on a tank, an APC, apparently. Now that, yeah, that's gotta be the armor. Yeah, you thought the T-60 power armor was good. Shush. They got it wrong, sister. Nano suits are clearly better. Power. Okay. Not sure that's a thing in the actual game. Yeah, fuck that helicopter. Crysis, the second one. The second Crysis. It happened before the third Crysis. Video for Crysis 3, is debating whether or not that'll be a thing. Still debating. Not sure yet. Silence pistols are a perfect stealth companion, allowing fire while cloaked at the cost of nano suit energy. And now I am the nano suit. I am the nano suit now. All right. So, gun. Guns are good. Dead people, not so good. But this gun is a good start. What's going on?
Alcatraz, this is all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you... you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
What I want to know is, how does he use the bathroom in that suit?
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me. Fine, Gould. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do.
Yeah, they used to call me Prophet. Sure. The problem, man. I'll try.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Break the padlock? Oh, yeah, sure. Padlock's broken. How does he use the bathroom in that suit? He like just gotta take it off, or
we got fresh bodies on the beach here. Couple live ones too.
Oh,
I think.
Great. Great! Oh hey, Alcatraz, you're gonna need some protection. Take this unloaded pistol! Can I use these yet? No. Great. Laptop.
This is Dr. Akila Roy, EMAD Crisis Team 1. We're at fifth day now, and we still made virtually no progress in halting the spread of infection in victims of the Manhattan virus.
Silencer!
Have some temporary effect, most notably Tremaravax and its generic rivals, but ultimately, the process always resumes. In the end, we can do nothing but watch these people die. And our situation has not been helped by heavy-handed policing from...
Akila, I really don't think you want to get political right now.
No, Jeff.
Oh, anytime's a good time to get political.
On record here.
Donald Trump. Let's get...
Prophet?
What?
It's Gould. You read me? Prophet!
Yeah, I'm here. Hold space to power jump! Power! It's like regular jumping.
Prophet.
Jumping level. Power!
I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
About the Marines, man. Grab ledge. Grabbing ledge! Grab ledge! Shit. Well, the door will just open now, I guess. B. Oh, shit. Threats. Got it.
Scan for weapons, equipment, and tactical opportunities. The visors function allows you to observe from safe distance.
Got it. Alright, let's...
Listen, Prophet. Cell are all over downtown looking for you. I'm sending you my coordinates.
All right, on it. I'll make my way through the... All right, ammo. Good. Now, we can do various things. How about the cloaking? Really? Wait, what am I doing? Tactical option, resupply. Well, obviously! Maybe I can... Ooh! Gun. Guns are good. Especially guns with silencers. And, why do I got all this crap? It's because I beat the game already? Put the extended clip on. Ah! No! Bye!
No! No!
You saw nothing! Where's the... cloaking! Cloaking! God damn it! I need the cloaking! Yeah! You won't find me in here! Bastards.
Okay. What was that?
Integrating the...
indicates the level of enemy awareness.
Yeah, I noticed. Oh, cloaking! Finally! Cloak it, Gage! Love it.
Invisibility to avoid detection and infiltrate enemy positions.
Got it. Okay. I still have a damn shadow. I don't know.
What I want to know is, how come Lockhart's got such a hard on this guy in the suit?
Easy.
You know, you got other shit to worry about, right?
The suit's a major biohazard, man. Prophet runs around town in that thing, he is just spreading the virus.
Hi. Heard that. Just gonna... we'll see, because how I have all the suit energy. I'm just gonna... slip around you guys. I hope you don't mind.
Prophet,
bye.
Listen, I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
All right, I'm working on it. God damn it, Ghoul. Oh shit. You saw nothing. I am a stealth god. God!
Cobalt 7, this is Oversight 2.
Over here might be a good place. Lie low for a couple seconds. Yes! Good. Haha! I am a stealth god. You, sir, you can't deny that I'm a stealth god. You can't even hear me right now. You're hearing voices in your head. Ooh. I don't know why I have this much energy. Hold on. It might be because I beat the game before and I have all my previous upgrades. I don't remember. But hey, I can abuse the living crap out of this cloak. Isn't that great? Oh shit!
All clear. False alarm.
Thank God. False alarm! Don't worry, guys. I snuck through that like a fucking pro.
Keep searching. He's out there somewhere.
And it's like... yes.
Calculating alternate route.
Oh, great. Calculating route! It's like the fucking GPS from GTA 4. Whoop! I don't remember how to turn all this crap off. Whoop! What are you guys doing?! What are you doing over here? Oh, god damn it, you're blowing shit up! Come on, guys. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah. Sorry, didn't mean to walk that close to you. Don't worry. You'll never see me again. Oh, no. Oh, no. The irony is, they really won't.
Prophet! Cell are all over the place.
Dude, I'm...
I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
Dude, I'm literally moving as fast as I possibly can. I'm not even sneaking. I'm just having a brisk stroll.
Eh? Yeah. Those E-Mac guys never had a hope in hell. You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
No. I've gotten this far without killing anyone.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? You
might think that's an odd question if you don't live in California, but you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States.
Dude, you gotta move.
It's affecting areas previously thought safe from any serious earthquake threat.
Now, don't worry, I can sit here and wait for that earthquake thing to go.
Yes, Derek, for decades now, the people of New York State have lived easy in the knowledge that they're thousands of miles from the nearest dangerous fault zone. But in fact, New York is among the 2 or 3 most seismically active states in the eastern USA.
Decontamination shower.
Minor tremors over the history of the state. And
you really want me to kill this guy, don't you?
Modern building codes, quakes such as these would not normally be cause for much concern. But here in Albany,
oh boy, guy coming in.
The state legislature that all this may be about to change. So Jim, you've been measuring some pretty substantial tremors, is that right?
How's it going?
Yes, that's right,
Michelle. Just gonna slip behind you right here like this. Yeah, like that. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for your time. Now, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna sprint right by. Ah! Pro. Total pro. Scarab? For a scarab? Would you like to exchange your scarab for a scarab?
System restart. Pre-purge active.
What?
Pre-purge complete. Stand by. Magnetic seals released.
Why do I get the feeling that this is gonna be the full name of this video is gonna be Crisis 2, the video where nobody dies?
Security doors.
Sure. Force them open. Got it. Forcing open. I think this is like the big reveal. This is just a cloak. Guy prying open these damn doors. Oh yeah, that's the big reveal of downtown Manhattan. I think. Is this Manhattan? Fuck. Fuck if I remember. Thing is, we're gonna... Oh boy. Yeah, no, I see it. It's way up there. Oh shit, what happened to you, man?
Something
well,
pretty massive just happened to the suit wing.
It is the video
the
that
went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart.
Shut up, ghoul.
Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. The cellar out on the cull. Plus the Cephyr's starting to show up too. Look.
Wait.
Stick to the subway.
Oh shit, my shadow disappears now.
Hope
cool.
You brought those Marines.
So yeah, it's the video where no one died, but well, he died, but nothing I could do for him. All right, subway entrance. Wait, what's that? Resupply. Don't need that. searching. Yeah, nah, searching. Let's search. Yeah, let's search. All right. Not gonna lie, so far, not much here. Do I have night vision? No. Do I have... My cloaking works. Oh shit, my things! Faster transition in and out of stealth. No, this carried over! I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for it to carry over. It did. I could turn it off, but I really like the stealth enhancement. You know what? We're gonna keep it. So, does the maximum armor work yet? Nah. And they got rid of a number of abilities. Oh boy. No, we're not doing this. Well, it wants me to, but
just an absence of our service to absorb damage and increase operator service.
Yeah, I know. Oh shit! Cloaking! Fuck! Problems. All kinds of problems. But they don't know where I am. No, sir.
Go!
It's the video where nobody dies. You're gonna make this hard for me, aren't you? Really, really hard.
Lost the target. Copy. Assume search pattern.
Dude, please, no, okay. I'll follow you guys. Well, actually, wait, hold on. Okay, just let the juice go, I'll bring it to the suit. Ow, what the fuck, how'd you see me? Fuck it. Nope, fuck it, cloak. Where is the cloak? Where'd that bullet come from? Visor! Right, it wants me to resupply. Yeah, this sounds like a good idea. Hey, hold on a second. Why would I exchange my pistol for... I got grenades, so how am I sneaking in? Got a flanking route, that's usually... infiltrate! We could flank. Or we could infiltrate. Infiltrate sounds more stealthy. It's the video where nobody dies! Alright, so we're sneaking in through here. Cool. Awesome. I don't even need my cloak down here. It's great. Whee! Alright, I'm in. And now I'll just sneak around everybody. No one will suspect a thing. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wait, can he see me? Nah, definitely not. All that stealth training in Payday 2 is gonna pay off today. You get it? Payday, pay off. Yeah, I'm done. Oh shit. Someone sees something. It ain't me. The video where nobody dies. Okay, we're in the subway.
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Get the there. Fuck off me!
That thing welding into your back? Okay. Well, I'm gonna decloak. Again, video where nobody dies. I heard that shooting. Oh shit, oh boy.
It's a nest! Get out of there, Prophet!
What? Hold on. Alright, he's distracted. Ah, yes. And I'm out, yeah.
Terrorist, man. Gotta be some African jungle shit.
Again, the video where nobody dies. Yeah, I'm out. Out of that level, at least. Alright. Tactical assessment. Okay.
This is Commander Lockhart to all cell personnel. Despite all medical attempts to reverse the effects of the cellular breakdown in the infected, we have found no viable cure. Evacuation is no longer an option. shoot to kill discretion is now vested citywide, to be exercised upon any suspicion of infection.
Oh boy.
Further to this, nanosuit subject, Prophet, is also designated as an active biohazard. Prophet is to be shot on sight.
Well, on sight? Yes, 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 this is gonna be me, this video, ladies and gentlemen. To be shot on sight. Good luck finding me. I am invisible. If all nanos energy will be invulnerable for short periods. Yeah, okay. Oh no, that's a gun that drains the suit.
Oversight one, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him.
Whoa! Shit's exploding out there. Ah, enough! What are you doing out here? Oh boy. That's not good. Alright, I'm down on the street now.
Firing. Lighting him up.
Target locked. Missile away.
These aliens suck. Alright, looks like we're done with that.
6 and 7, I have your kill confirmed. Hold station. We're coming in.
Prophet, you see that? You see that? You must have gone down less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right?
No.
This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion, even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash
site. Oh, that's a grenade.
Nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain serum tissue extract from Holden.
Do I have to? Cause I just got a silenced shotgun.
We got him. Took half the block down with it.
Great. Now they're gonna be really pissed. Oversight's moving in to secure the site.
They have no idea I'm here. I'll just kill. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, what the heck happened there? You throwing cars at people?
You can kick your objects like cars.
Oh boy. Almost out of power. Need a place to hide. This is good. Just the stealth god going on over here. Stealth scarab. I like the sound of that. What do you got? I see. Well, shotgun. I'll listen. What do you got? We have ascend, explore, and flank.
Keep your eyes sharp for profit. That motherfucker's still priority one.
Wait, I'm priority one? I've killed no one! I've done nothing to these men. Flanking maneuver it is. No! Down! You don't! I'm down here! What are you talking about? I am nowhere, okay? I am invisible! Recharge. Recharge. Alright. Just gonna sneak all the way through this game. Yeah. this. You see that? Yeah, bringing the pain. Then never finding me. Right. Parking garage. God damn it. You guys are just everywhere, aren't you? Hold on. Alright. Let's keep moving. It's a taxi. New York!
Looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that.
Okay. Escape pods. Right.
Check those pods. That guy wants samples of everything.
Let me see. I need to.
Empty. Check the other one.
Hold on, Gould. I'm about to die. My thing's gone red. It wants me to recharge the suit. This is good. They'll never find me. Oh. What are you guys doing over there? I kinda need you guys away from there.
Find anything?
Looks clear. We're waiting on the cleanup crew.
You're not gonna. Ooh! Whew. That was close. You walked away, so.
Oh, nothing. Okay. You gotta get down into the wreckage.
Alright, I'm down. I'm down with the wreckage. What do you want now?
You there?
Yes, I've been here! God,
you have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
I got a rocket launcher. Wait, if you wanted me to. Okay. Going up. Power. My suit power's already halfway gone, so. Woo!
Movement in depth. I'll check it out.
Oh, shit.
Alright, you're in! Run a scan of the hull.
I'm working on it, Mr. Suit. Wait, that wasn't analysis, that was my shotgun.
Oh, Jesus. That's human tissue. It's people. People just melted down. Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.
Okay. Yeah, hold on. Let me put the cloak back on. Alright, I'm good. Is there an exit around here? Yeah. I could go through here. Somehow. Fucking. Come on! Come on! I can clear. There it goes. Okay. What the hell? What's going on now? Oh no. Wait, I'm cloaked. And now I'm being attacked by this guy from Predator. So, we cool? Or what? An alien tissue sample. On it. I got your alien tissue sample. How about his guts strewed all over Second Street, Manhattan. I'm gonna make that mistake for the rest of my life, aren't I? Nanovision. I got nothing. Ah! No! Sir, this is the video where nobody dies! Well, you're nobody, so. Working on it. Oh boy, what's going on? Okay. Okay. Right.
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet.
Well done.
Toward the FDR.
Yeah, sure. Almost there. Almost there. Be there in about 20 hours. You know, as long as I don't gotta murder something along the way. Because you know my stance on murdering. This is the video where nobody dies. Alright. So far. Nobody died. Yeah, so far so good. They'll never find me in this goddamn fog.
Nanovision enabled.
Why is that one louder than the rest of them? Wow. Oh, shit. What happened to you guys? Well, I didn't do that. This is the video where nobody dies. Oh shit! People! I have to, Okay. I'm good. Don't worry, I'm good. Don't worry, folks, I'm good. No one will die. I said it before, I'll say it again. This is the video where nobody dies. It's gonna be hard.
Son of a bitch.
Especially with the calamari aliens out there. Okay. Slipped right by those guys. Not even looking. I am priority shoot on sight. Well, good luck seeing me. All right. They'll never find me. They can't. It's great. All right. Have a look in here. Oh boy. Alright, cool. Well, I just snuck past everybody.
Prophet? I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it.
Uh-huh.
It's like some kind of contingency routine. He's built into the suit's deep layers.
Yeah?
I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast.
Alright, cool. Just calm the fuck down. Dude, I'm literally blazing through this city. Just as fast as I can without sprinting, that is. Because that uses too much energy. But with my cloak, I can be there so quickly. You have no idea. All right.
Listen, Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself.
Cool.
He's gotta be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Yeah, no, that's what I've been doing.
Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
Let me put you... No. 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 This is the video where nobody dies. Nanosuit customization. What do you want? Alright, I looked at your thing. Go away now. Alright. So what are we doing? Oh, shit. What's going on out here?
The order is to bring him down. I'll argue the civil rights detail when we've done that.
Alive is more useful.
Yeah? Useful to who? The guy just got through massacring a couple dozen of my men, Miss Strickland.
Excuse me?
Prophet dies.
I've killed nobody!
Hargreave wants
Wait, did the game want me to?
He isn't gonna like this.
Oh shit, did I just break the game?
Where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the Cell Executive Board and the DOD. I don't give a shit what some
Day of Defeat
shareholder like Hargreave may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder and former president of the Crynet Board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over.
Man, that is an angry man. There goes a very angry man who thinks that I killed a bunch of his men. I did no such thing. I did no such thing. That man, he thought he saw something. He didn't. I am shoot on sight. No one, then henceforth, no one will ever see me. That's Crysis 2, ladies and gentlemen. It is literally a game that I think I broke by not killing anybody.
If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man.
Dude, shut the fuck up. I'm just blazing straight through this city. You have no idea. Anyway. I think I literally broke. Oh. Who sees what?
Over there. I see something.
You?
Report back immediately.
I'm resisting the urge. This is the video where nobody dies. Thanks for watching, guys! And I will see you in the next video. Where people will die. People will die in the next video.